to this Sunday's Parade of Quartets.
So today we're gonna do something kind of special. We're gonna talk about some of the artists who maybe just left doing concerts or just left the city, just left the CSRA, and then we're gonna chime in on some of the ones that are on their way real soon. We're gonna talk about people like Doc McKenzie, who's on his way, Tim Rogers, who's on his way to do two different locations. The Anointed Angels are on their way. Only that, we're gonna have an interview with talking about Miss Peggy White and her 30-year anniversary. We'll talk about that along with the Gold Cross Golden Years of Gospel. Sandra is back here, along with the Sunday School lesson. Kalante Gavin, we'll look at him. Listen, he's just left and he's on his way. We'll talk about that. Roy and Revelation, of course, they're on their way. They're always in this area. Ty Tribbett, can you believe it? He's on his way to our area. We'll tell you more about it here on Parade of Quartet.
The devil thought he had me, thought that my life was so good. He thought by now he thought I had no hope, but that's what someone
did. Join us every Sunday at 10 a.m. on News Channel 6.